Hey friends, I am out and about today and I just wanted to pop in and let you know what I'm going to be doing today. I am on my way right now to the Old Town area of where I live. There's some antique stores down there. I'm actually looking for someone who makes homemade candles. I'd like to find someone who actually can make candles and maybe set up a shop at my open house in October. I haven't been able to find anyone right now, but hopefully I will. Most people say that they don't have enough inventory in stock in order to host a show, but wish me luck on that. And then after we leave there, we're going to hop in at the local Goodwill to see what they have going on today. We'll do a quick little shopping spree in Goodwill, and then if we find something or if I find something, I'll let you know. Other than that, just hang on in there, and I'll see you guys in a bit once I get to Goodwill. Have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you soon, guys. Bye, y'all.
Hey friends, I'm back at Goodwill and I want to show you some great buys off of here just in case you were looking for something like this. And this is why you need to always check out your Goodwills. Sometimes they can be kind of pricey, but like for example, there are two of these chairs and then there are two ottomans to match, and this can be reupholstered. And as you can see, the price is about $40 for two chairs and two ottomans. And then I wanted to show you over here this really lovely antique sofa. Look at this sofa. Needs to be reupholstered again. But look at the legs on it. And let's check out this price. Price is $45.49. Very good. And then I wanted to show you something else over here that is absolutely gorgeous, and that is this china cabinet. Beautiful china cabinet, beautiful legs on it, glass door, and this is $124 and some change. So that is really a nice piece right there. And then let's go over here and take a look at these sunroom sets or dining sets. Okay, now this one right here is not really my style, but it might be someone's style. It's on casters, so that means that it'll be easy to move around. And they want $100 for it, but that is real wood. And then look at this one right here. Now they're overpriced here, in my opinion, because it's Goodwill. And yes, they have a sign on it saying that it's regular $2,000. This has come with four chairs. It is a chair king in excellent condition. And look at this, they're saying Chair King Bamboo Patio Set $299, or actually $300, originally $2,000. But when they have the 50% off, if this is something that someone's interested in, it may not be such a bad deal. And then over here are some little vintage or antique chairs that could just be washed up and then rubbed down with some oil, and that would be really nice to put in a corner. And then let's go over here because I wanted to show you a couple of things. Oh, look at this cute little footstool. Isn't that adorable? Let's see how much that is. Okay, they want too much for it. It's $15.49. Let's move right along. And let's go right on over here. There is a quilt. Let's see this quilt. I don't know if it's handmade or not, but that's a nice quilt for the fall. And then also, I saw a lot of Pyrex. Now, I have plenty of Pyrex, but for someone who loves to collect Pyrex and bake and cook in Pyrex, they've got all these bowls here, and these bowls are running $2.99 a piece. And then they've got the rectangle baking trays. There's another one over there, and then here's one right here. Just plenty of this Pyrex. I can't believe they have so much Pyrex here, but I have plenty of Pyrex. And then I wanted to show you this cute table. Now, it's a little bit too big, but if you had like a cabin or a lake house, you could paint that up really nice and pretty in a white and use that. That has some very good bones to it. And then I wanted to also take you down this aisle. I like going down this aisle sometime because you can find things like this. Look at this big roaster. And this roaster is $8.99. And then if you're looking for some Christmas decorations and you don't want to spend a lot of money, you can come to Goodwill and check out some of their Christmas decorations. And sometimes you can find some really nice ornaments, like for example, these little glass ornaments here. And then here's some more bulbs or glass balls. And let's see what else they've got. Okay, not too much in that area, but this is a nice little tray if you wanted to put your cutlery and your napkins and so forth and that. Well, they want a little bit much for that. That is $8 and some change, so I'd say no to that. But I wanted to show you these really cute plates. Now, aren't these pretty? And these plates are 89 cents a piece. So that'd be, make a nice, beautiful spring tablescape. And that is going to do it for Goodwill today. I wanted to show you what I'm thinking about buying. And that is this really cute little planter. But then I turned it over and I saw that it was $3.99, so I'll probably get this and take this home. I could put something really pretty in that for, at Christmas time. And I hope you enjoyed this little quick tour of Goodwill. Uh-oh, I see something else that is so adorable. Let's see what these are. They are Fozzies. They're really pretty, green. Be nice for Christmas. $2.99 each. You have to watch Goodwill though. They can get out of hand sometime. But anyway, guys, that's our Goodwill little shopping spree, and I will talk to you soon. Bye, guys.